Wow.
I snorted a noodle.
Dan, Damo, Jase, whatever we're calling this channel, we still ain't got a bloody name yet, and we are here with an eating challenge. All it's the fastest one to finish their noodles. We've got the loser does the perilous Jason special. Yeah. That's right. They're going to do a shot of vodka, a shot of whiskey, a shot of Captain Morgan's rum, shot of Bacardi, and a shot of gin, all in one drink.
These are not regular noodles. These are some super duper Korean spicy stuff or something. Ones,
right? No, and he's put chili. I know he's put like some kind of chili.
Yeah, he's dosed us up.
You can look at my kit. These are.
Look, we all know what you like.
He's put like super duper chilies on.
Poured a load of like chili oil in.
You can tell. Look at it.
That's how it comes. You're allowed to put it in close mouth. You're not allowed to pour in. Your face has to be visible. Right. 2, 1, eat quick. Jason's getting stuck in. Jason's going. Oh my god, Jason's gonna win. He's nearly eating the whole thing. Jason's nearly finished. Oh my god. Oh. Jason does not want to do that special. He's nearly finished the book.
These are actually pretty.
Wait. Oh my gosh. Jason's demolished this.
Get gun. There's a.
You go.
Damo, quick! You can still do it. No, there's still noodle in there. Oh, come on. Damo, quick! You can do this. Look, if that's a mouthful. He's still got noodles to eat. You can do it.
I just snorted noodle.
Quick! Damo!
No, I've done.
There's still noodles in there. Damo, you've got to do that, mate. Otherwise, he's going to win. That's a mouthful. You get that all down here. Look, he's done, idiot.
Done.
Wait, look, there's...
I'm done, mate. I'm done.
Wow.
I snorted a noodle.
Jase demolished them noodles. Wow.
I can't talk. It's so fucking hot.
Is it painful?
It's so painful. But when you eat them fast, you don't think of it.
Yeah.
But as soon as you stop,
my nose is burning.
As soon as you stop halfway through and then you fucking feel it, don't you? You feel it. And then
Cameron, we've just reviewed the footage and there is controversy.
No, there's no controversy.
Jase has appeared to make an infraction. I'm going to put the footage up now, but what he's done is what's called bowl to mouth. Now, we agreed the rules before the game was that you could not leverage the bowl.
Can I just have my... All right, I'll have my say.
You cannot tilt the bowl and to leverage the noodles into your mouth. You have to chopstick. You can hold them closer to your mouth, not right there, not obscuring any part of your face. But you have to use the chopsticks to bring the noodles into your mouth.
I'm not having that. I did not tilt the bowl.
If there was a point in the video where you couldn't see Jason's... face...
Yeah. You see the noodles... Constantly.
No, we can eat.
You see the noodles, Jase, constantly.
I said you cannot obscure your face.
I did not obscure my face. No. You see the noodles going in my
chin, though.
Get the pot, put it on.
Put it on. No, all right. Jase should at least finish Damo's bowl.
Jase, I will finish Damo's bowl if he feels hard done by. Right.
Just as a little, and like, show us how you're supposed to do it. Do not obscure your face. This is how you were supposed. There you go. He's doing it again. He can't help himself.
Look.
He can't help himself.
We're having to teach Jason to eat here. Right. So keep the bowl.
There you go. That's how you're supposed to do it.
Ammo is so far. He's putting the Captain Morgan's and he's putting the Bacardi rum. Now goes in the vodka. And there's the last one. The whiskey.
Oh my god.
This is gonna hurt.
What your fate should have been.
Oh, fucking. That's gonna make me sick, that will. That is disgusting. This is illegal, this shit should be.
You should be doing this, you cheater.
No. Oh. That is. Ugh.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's always been a pleasure.